A very good German Stradiuarius violin from the Otto Windisch workshop, presumably around 1920s, 1930s. The violin shows a nicely framed one-piece maple back, ribs and neck are from the same wood, and a medium to fine-grained spruce front. In our workshop, the violin received a new setup with new ebony pics, nearly fitted ebony pics, ebony chin rest and ebony tailpiece, as well as a newly fitted bridge and new strings.